What's going on, people? Welcome back to Night Shift Series 2. And I say something, this time we're going to be bigger, better, and even more, a little bit funnier, and make you take me some more exotic places. But yeah, last series, we took you around the UK. We took you to London, Birmingham, Manchester, Leeds. Did we take Leeds? I don't think we did, but we might have taken you Leeds. I can't remember. We took you to India, in fact. Went all the way to India, to the heart of Punjab. Took you to a little bit of Delhi, but hopefully we go back there. I don't know. Might take you to some other cool places as well. But yeah, we've come back. It's the start, where we all started. A Ministry of Sound in London, right behind me. Can you, come on, just field into that big sign over there. Yeah, yeah. Last time we came and we were guests, we went around, we were guests, and I was a little bit nervous. It was my first show. But now we're back, that little bit much cooler. Because now, if I had a fly in my hand, it'd say, this delicious, the Night Shift launch party. That's how big we've become. We're on the front of flyers now, we're headlining things. And you never know, you might see us at the O2 or Wembley Stadium. I don't know. But anyway, here today, they've got Nirmal Sidhu, Jazzy B, DJ H, myself, Jagz Klimax, DJ Dips, Jazz Dhami, Funky D, K-Par, and the list is endless and endless. This week we can catch along with all those people. And you know what? I'm going to head inside because it is absolutely freezing. I've got two t-shirts on. Look, two t-shirts. Yeah, it's that cold. So we're going to head inside. I'll catch you guys inside. And you know what? I'm a little bit late, so let's go.
Yeah, we're back, so let the boys start now. If you're Asian in your crowd, start screaming out loud. To the top of your lungs. Grab all your peeps, don't wanna see you on your one, so jump, everybody go crazy. Jump, let's start the invasion. See some youths away, part of the roots. Off the roots, said it won't cool to be Asian.
Come right now into the DJ booth. We got DJ Gerps in here, DJ Rags, Jack Climax is just over there, DJ Dips, and MC Rax is here as well, myself. We're all in the DJ booth. Nirmal Sidhu's on stage at the moment, and he's killing it. I don't know if you can see. I might have a look over there. It is rammed in here. I'll tell you something, it is nuts. Nirmal Sidhu's launch party. We'll catch up with him in a bit. You guys check out what's going on in the party, and I'm gonna hit myself with H. Peace. And it was so rammed in this room. This is the R&B room. And you know what, this year is all about funky, you know that. This year is even more rammed. Come and have a look at it. There's Funky D on stage at the moment, and they're tearing it apart. We're gonna go check to them in a second. And you know what? I'm not looking forward to going around and talking to people. It's too busy, it's too rammed. I'm only short, everyone pushes me around, I get bullied. But I'm gonna try it. Catch Funky D and do, yeah baby, yeah baby, yeah. I got remix. are you gonna bank toll? What's Night Shift, but are you gonna bank toll? You know about the remix? Alright, what's going on? We're outside in the smoking area, so we have to be a bit careful how we film people here. But I thought I found Jagz Klimax, but I found someone sexier.
Rishi Rondava.
That's just for everyone, all the women to add him on Facebook now.
Okay, from Hackney though still, yeah? Big up East London, all the way, yeah?
And West London as well.
Yeah, Hackney, man.
You got big up me as well, man.
Yeah, obviously big up Jazz.
Listen, you having a good time tonight?
I'm having a wicked time, man.
Yeah, so you know what? I need to get, how do you get arms like these? Because I got these little scrawny ones.
Man, you got bigger arms than me, brother. Come
nah,
on.
Nah. They look like my thighs, man. where are we tonight? Are we in the Pangara room or are we in the...
I'm in the Pangara room all the way, man.
Yeah, doing the light bulbs.
Doing the full light bulbs all the way. And you got me and my cousin Jay, yeah? Yeah, please, isn't
it? No, he's scared.
You know who he is.
And he's so big that I'm not going to even try and put him on. If you think he's big... What's it regarding? My show is not regarding anything. How comes you talk so posh?
Oh, right.
Yeah. Kinda, yeah.
How much are you a good presenter? You're a proper good presenter.
Thank you. But come on,
I'm the best presenter, but I'm not coming on yet.
Say it quickly. Just say I'm the best presenter. Yeah.
He's the best presenter in the world. Right, how much do I get?
Add your thing. Get that.
Tia.
You having a good time tonight?
I'm having a lovely time, mate.
Yeah? And big him up, go on, big him up.
Big up that Hussein.
Hussein, you got to be a bit more specific than that.
Man of War from Westminster Uni, Ilford.
Westminster, they ain't no Westminster Ilford.
Westminster Uni,
but he's from Ilford. Ah, right, okay. So where are you from, East London as well?
East London, Forest Gate.
Forest Gate, yeah? So there's loads of people from East London here, isn't it?
I have to rep it, innit?
You have to rep it, yeah?
Of course, yeah.
Is this your first Destinicious experience? How many have you been to?
Three.
Free, yeah? And it's better because I'm here now, isn't it?
Of course.
No. You're not the new Punjabi one.
No.
Are you going to bank toll?
Are you going to bank toll?
I feel like I'm about to get rushed with all these East London people. If you could turn around.
East London.
Did you actually see? Look at these. Yeah. Look at these hoodlums. Oh, you keep coming on my show, man. Oh, he shaved his chest again. He shaved his chest. And he ain't got no hair.
I ain't got no hair anyway. I'm natural, man. Don't worry about it, yeah?
Oh, look at these three, four hair.
I've got three. Look at that. Look carefully.
That's Homer Simpson hair. I don't care.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Banda.
Gorilla. Everyone here is from East London.
Yeah, I'm not in it.
We're from West London.
Yeah, we do that.
Yeah, West London.
Let's rave up the title.
Spin it one more time. Up to the count of three. As much noise as you can. Stop your feet if you have to. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
about, people. Basically, at the moment, I'm kind of stuck between the R&B room and the Bhangra room, yeah? And we're in the middle, and what I've done, basically, we're doing a new thing on Night Shift. We've got, like, this T-shirt. And basically, my T-shirt, I'll show you it. It says, Star in the Bend. And it's got a signature already, hang on. It's got Nirmal Sidhu signature already. That's because today we got it signed. But we're going to be getting that signed by every artist we interview. And at the end of it, one of my lucky viewers is going to get this as a prize. Or I'm going to keep it for myself, actually. No, I'm joking. I'm going to send it to one of my lucky viewers and it's get all the signatures from all the artists, Jazzy B, Jazz Dhami, whoever. They're going to be signing it and I'm going to send that right to you. But you know what? I need to get some interviews. Because you know what? I actually can't interview any people. So I need to get some artist interviews. I'm going to catch you guys in a bit. Okay, I don't know if you remember last year. This is like deja vu for me. I came through here and I went AAA, that's how we roll. Then I walked through this door. Then I came like through here. Then I sat down for some reason, went like that, got up, walked again, went into this door, which I don't even know if there's anyone in there. No, it's locked this time. Hang on. Which way do we go this time? I'm confused, man. This door's locked. Okay, we haven't got access to all area this time. Okay, that's a bummer.